This actually looks like a pretty cool little place to cruise around, so. There goes some deer. Now there's no hunting on this lane, so should be okay, but there's some big buck out here. I know there are. I always feel like I stay too long in one place and just seems like bad shit happens when you stay in one spot for too long. So I've been here doing some photos, some video, some flying. yeah, it's a beautiful fall day, and it's kind of like a little secret spot, I guess. I'm sure there's plenty of people that know about it, but there's not a whole lot of people out here right now because of the temperature and stuff. So I'm starting to cool off, and the sun is starting to drop. So I'm gonna hike out of here. It's gonna be about 15 minutes to get out of here. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. We'll see you next time on the great drone adventures that we go on. See you guys. Thanks for coming along. Hit that subscribe button and like if you're here for the first time. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell if you're here for the first time. I appreciate it. See you next time. That was awesome. Oh.